Let's get right to it. It is 11 o'clock, and the new advisory on Tropical Storm Dorian from the National Hurricane Center is out. There it is, moving through the Caribbean.
And millions there are taking precautions while we wait to see exactly where Dorian goes. This is video tonight from San Juan, Puerto Rico. Stores are filling up as people stock up on storm supplies. And it's too early to be sure about any effects for us, but the forecast path has Dorian moving in our general direction.
The big question seems to be one of its intensity, if it even gets here. It could be a hurricane, it could be a tropical storm, or maybe even not much of anything. So let's get to meteorologist Dave Warren to explain what we know so far. Dave.
Yes, a lot more confident about the storm direction as opposed to the intensity. Now, the Hurricane Hunter aircraft have been investigating this. They found the wind down to 50 miles an hour, still moving west-northwest at 13 miles an hour, just past south of Barbados right now. You can see that on the satellite picture. Still storms around the center, but a very small storm, though, that continues to move west-northwest, about to move into the Caribbean. Now, that is the latest information from the National Hurricane Center, but the track still forecast to intensify to a hurricane here between Wednesday and Thursday. This is the key time here. This will determine what happens as a storm passes near the Dominican Republic or Puerto Rico. If it stays a little farther to the north, well, then it's over more water. A little farther to the south, it's encountering some wind shear and the terrain. And then after that, the forecast from the National Hurricane Center, a tropical storm. But look, the direction pretty consistent here over the Bahamas, and there it is, this general area by Saturday night, and will continue to move to the northwest. Now, this is the issue as it passes near Dominican Republic and Haiti. These mountains, 10,417 feet, so that could disrupt the storm a bit. The storm track and direction with all these forecasts pretty consistent. It continues to bring it to the area by Saturday evening. Now, no elevation problems, but it will be coming over some very warm water, and here are the warnings, and just issued a tropical storm watch there earlier today for Puerto Rico. As it moves close to the area, this is one thing to watch. Temperature in the water there, 88 to 90 degrees. So that could be impacting the intensity as well. And that will be Friday into Saturday. So a lot to watch here, and really will start to take shape over the next 24 to 48 hours. Been a few storms there over the Middle Keys. Otherwise, a quiet night, a lot calmer than it was earlier, with inches of rain coming down, leading to a flood advisory. Into the lower 80s right now, and the upper 70s. Expect the stray storm possibly to the south with an overnight low temperature of 79 degrees. A warm and muggy night tonight, but we do see showers and storms returning to the area tomorrow. In addition to that, Tropical Depression 6, the new information is out as well. I'll go through all of this and let you know what to expect for the next few days with the extended forecast when I come back.